draw out the energy.
Turn any surface into a
harmonica.
What's the last one?
Is that a harmonica?
Yes.
A fuse.
What's somebody else?
Electronic?
Yeah, what's the
thank
point
you.
Of
let me go get the battery. Let me get the battery to go in.
What is it, Christopher?
An electronic harmonica.
Oh my gosh!
What is that?
How's it got the MIDI output?
Into a piano.
Is it, can you still just play it?
What is that?
Band?
He's got these.
Oh!
What's that?
Like little snowmen.
Oh.
Yes, like those little snowbirds.
It's really different.
I couldn't remember what size battery.
Oh, this one lays. How cute.
What does it say, Chris?
Look, this one's on the bed.
What size battery does
sure
it say on the bottom?
Bandit, come here. Get out from under the tree.
Bandit, come on.
What does it say on there? On the box. Look on the box.
Sit down. Hey.
Come here.
Is it double A or triple A?
Come here.
Bandit.
Come here.
We can play with
it
in
the dollhouse.
Triple A?
Say his eyes are better than mine.
Triple A.
Real sweater. Right?
No, I talked him into one sweater for Christmas that he could wear when he went, you know, to...
Because he goes to a cold place, my gosh.
A lot.
Do you know which ones are...
What if you get stuck in the snow or something?
You want to open it? Oh, you already opened it. How many does it take?
Say Santa Claus came.
Three. Santa Claus came.
Mimi and Papa's house.
There is a... Somebody might
looks
have,
pretty darn good, if I say so myself.
I like
put
it.
Your collar out.
Like
put your collar out.
And now you can get your golf clubs and head out to the course. That's what you look
that's right.
Like. Bandit.
Bandit, no.
Bandit. Bandit.
Bandit.
Bandit.
Bandit.
Come on, get off the
Bandit.
Sofa.
Bandit, get down. Come on, down. Bandit.
Come on.
Bandit.
Come on.
Bandit.
Come on,
Bandit.
But Christine has it, so.
With her camera?
With her camera.
Oh, what's this?
I don't have one.
Is that the...
Yeah. It makes it widescreen.
Okay.
I mean, wide angle.
Cool. Where'd you get that?
To the special floor where you needed a key to get into the elevator. So we had, that's why we had the longest sermon of any wedding.
Well, they worked at Viabusta Wedding Ring.
And there were two priests fighting.
They both kept, they were fighting with each other.
They wanted to win both
during the wedding?
Yeah,
they were fighting to talk.
Yeah,
they both wanted to talk.
One was
very
Irish,
one was
very
Jesuit priest,
and
one was a
second.
Yeah,
right.
She wants to open her gifts
before
friends.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
You know, like,
before they come, I thought I would do it.
We'll just do it right
you
here.
You can hear, like,
Mom.
I'm going to go. All right, not
sorry.
But before I go outside, I'm definitely talking about this. One of them's
underneath
the table.
Oh, yeah.
Mark, Daddy.
Don Paul, why are you underneath the table?
He found himself a good spot where he'd be in the middle of everything.
If that was Anthony, we would worry that he's going to be last.
What?
I mean, you know, remember Anthony used to get under the table?
Yeah.
At your house, the pool table?
Connor?
Connor.
It is. Is that Stillman? Stillman?
Is that Stillman?
Stillman's
last name. Connor.
Oh, no, Regard.
Regard.
John Paul's little friend is Stillman's.
Did you see it calling me to the office?
Camera came. Oh. What?
Hey Wesley, how old is Hillary?
She's 19 years old.
My God. And you're 13, right?
Yeah.
No, how old are you, man?
17.
35?
Maybe.
Try selling one first.
They got the air conditioning.
Well, actually, only the mayor is calling me.
It doesn't do anything.
Wait, does it zoom in at all?
Is it winding up?